There is high interest thus far in Ohio's special election coming up on August 8th. That's according to the Secretary of State's office, who says as of Wednesday, some 155,000 Ohioans had cast their absentee ballots. Since 1912, Ohio has used a simple majority requiring more than half of the voters to pass a constitutional amendment in the state. Issue 1 would raise that threshold to 60% of the vote. If passed, that amendment would take effect immediately.